Your immediate community is really the key to success. So I serve personally on some local charitable boards. A few of the creative ways we found to raise money for charity during 2020 was, A, we literally created some beer that we named after a certain organization or a certain person and used funds raised from the revenue from that. But so we picked the entities that we help a couple ways. One, in the instance of the East Valley NAACP, there is obviously a lot going on in the Black Lives Matter world last year. And there is another case where a really, really good friend of ours unfortunately died in an accident. We raised money along with a lot of other bars and restaurants to help his family out. So the most fun thing we probably did, most creative thing we did, is that me and my brewer, Derek Osborne, had a pizza competition. We created our own pizzas on two nights during Pizza Week, and a portion of the proceeds from each pizza sold went to our two chosen charities. So he beat me, and his charity that he had chosen was AZ Canine Rescue. We supported our employees as best we could during 2020. And I think the biggest way we've been able to support them since May of 2020 was, A, creating a lot of safety protocols a little bit ahead of the curve, very flexible with our staff, whether they wanted to work or not work. I don't know of anyone that wasn't able to get their job back if they wanted it. And I think kind of because we've done a pretty good job in navigating COVID, 2021 has been a really great year. We've kind of shouldered a pretty gnarly year and come out of it doing really well. And we're super thankful to our staff for hanging in there with us.